You're right, Phil. You don't seem with it these days.
No, I'm all right.
I had a bit of a run-in with a boy yesterday, you know.
The bloody hell do you want a careers advisor for? There's loads of good jobs that will still work, but...
What the hell's going on, Phil?
Well, I like English and science.
It might be worth having a meeting with your father.